And square off again in sub-state play tonight. Bettendorf keeper Michael Lintz, stellar once again as the Bulldogs' last resort on defense, some leaping saves. Bulldogs cling to a 1-0.